Check out this DIY hot tub that a customer of mine has built. Now, it's built in a basement, that makes it slightly different, but how good does this look? It's got jets on two sides, the control room is right next to it, and it's super effective, really easy to build, and it looks just absolutely fantastic.